MrExcel Podcast is sponsored by Easy Excel. MrExcel from MrExcel Podcast, episode 1854, Excel 2013, bringing back the Explorer type dialogues. Hey, welcome back to the MrExcel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Well, if you were a fan of Excel 2010 and you used Save As or Open, so Control S to Save As for this unsaved workbook, we get the old Explorer, Windows Explorer type dialog box. The same thing with Control O would bring us to those dialog boxes. But in Excel 2013, if we do any of those, Control O, it comes to the Backstage view. Same thing with Control S here. First use the computer, then click Browse, and then we finally get to the dialog box. A couple of extra clicks, but those extra clicks will add up, if you have to do it dozens of times a day. So let's go into File Options and back to the Save tab. All right, first one is Save to Computer by default. Click OK. Now when we do Control S, you see that the computer is already checked. All right, so that saves us one extra click. But I still want to get to the old dialog box. So we'll go back into Options, Alt FT, go to the Save dialog box, and right here, don't show the Backstage when opening or saving files. Click OK. All right, now we do Control S, which should bring up Save As, and bam, directly to the old dialog box. Control O for Open, directly to the old dialog box. Now, that works great if you happen to be Control S or Control O are your favorite ways to go. If you still do Alt FA for Save As or Alt FO for File Open, those are going to take you back to the new way. So Alt FA is going to bring you to Save As because Alt F is opening the Backstage view. So my problem, I use Alt FA and Alt FO. I'm going to have to retrain myself to do Control S and Control O. But hey, simple enough. Also, hey, the Save As on the Quick Access Toolbar, that gets you back to the old style dialog box no matter what, no matter what your setting is in File Options. So consider using that one. Hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast, Mr. Excel.